This year at the State Fair, the theme is going Hollywood in essence, and now we're going to find out how you make some of those sound effects that we hear in movies.
Yes, I'm a sound effects artist.
Tony Palermo.
That's right. Sparks Audio Adventures. I do a whole sound effects show, and one of the most classic is the coconuts for the horse, which is sort of a... Giddy-up, giddy-up, yah, yah, yah! And of course, if you're doing the Monty Python Holy Grail...
Tony, you have a lot of history in sound effects. You've done radio sound effects.
Yes, radio sound effects, audio books. I've done on stage and that, and I have all sorts of devices that I invent to do that. This one, well, this is the most frightening sound effect of all. I won't do it for you.
Okay, thank you.
I can see that you're worried about that.
Yeah.
Here's one you could do at home. If the next time you're finishing a little bottle of water, and you're going, oh, last night I had this terrible, my neck, it's sort of,
Great.
So
I love
you
it.
You can do that yourself. Amuse your friends.
I didn't think I was going to scream. That was pretty impressive.
Did this career come from a curiosity as a child?
Yes, I was a very noisy kid. In fact, this was my first 1962. I came up with this crash box. It's fairly loud, but if it's like, look, it's a Prius, it's out of control. It sounds like it's
kids crashed. Can do this at home.
Traffic falls
yes,
free,
yes. Isn't? Yes.
You're going to be at the State Fair, though.
Yes, I'm at the State Fair on a stage doing several shows a day, 2, 4, and 6, at the big, fun studio back lot, like a marching bunch. If you've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 10, 10, bound face.
Now, you're saying you do mostly stuff for radio nowadays.
Radio,
I mean, is this
yes.
how it's still done, or is it's this how it
done.
Used to be done?
No, this is both how it was done and how it is done. If I have something like a little device here, I can go... you hear the sound. You go, what is that? Oh, thank you, Doc. Yes, I'll be back next Wednesday. Oh, that's so much better.
What about the smiley face things? What are those?
These
for?
Are rabid penguins.
We always hear about rabid penguins on the radio.
We have a sequence in the show where we do penguins of the Caribbean. Arr! And so we do a whole sword fighting kind of.
Take that. This is what you would hear on the radio, and this is what you're going to provide at the State Fair. Who do you usually have come out for your audience? Is it little kids?
It's everybody.
Parents?
Today is Children's Day. Fridays are seniors, but
yeah, Tuesdays
anybody.
Kids are free
it's
today.
It's fascinating, yes, though. It's so amazing to see how you do these things.
Oh, yeah. This one, well, I'll go ahead and show you.
I want to hear it, yeah.
Yes, I had a teacher who tried to keep the kids quiet in the class, and she had long fingernails, went up to the chalkboard, and did a kind of a...
My favorite sound in the whole wide world.
Are all of these things that you put together over time?
Yes, I built all of these over here and that. And then this one is sort of an unusual, it's a bongo drum with a spring on it.
Sounds
like
a lion.
And I can do a...
Oh, that's cool. That's my favorite right there.
The reactor, it's about to blow. No, Mr. Scott, you always say that. Oh, I mean it this time, Captain, it's gonna blow.
Star Trek? Next Generation. We want to tell people where they can find you, Tony. Remember, the State Fair, it opens at noon. So if you want to come out Kids Day today, admission is free for kids 12 and under.
Till then,
so
on God.
It.